thank Joe for having us back, especially on this amazing occasion. Bane, Bobby Bane, everybody, the whole team. Hail, hail, the gang's on here. Extended Bane Familia from all over the world. Germany. Thank you. looks like I'm crying, but these contacts are 6 months old. I know, dude. Oh, fuck. I got glasses in the mail. $39.99. Check it out. It looks like I'm crying. I'm not. I'm going to save the tears for the last show. June 18th, tonight, it may be your last time with Bane. Let's think about the good times, all right? Tonight being one of them. Let's go fucking crazy. Honestly, I hate to think about it. This is a band that has always been there for as long as I can remember. They've been there for me for as long as I can remember, and it's going to be... You know, it reminds us that there's an end to everything for everyone, whether that's your band, your girlfriend, or this life, or whatever. So, you know, it's hard to fucking to hold it back sometimes. But I want to thank Zach and everybody involved in the game, and Don, and I think one side was Bane, the other side was Saints Today, maybe. I'm not sure. That was a big time for me. But anyways, that changed the pace. I put the 25 Alive Coming Correct CDs in the back. Without Bane and everything else, I was coming out of Boston. Shit for the 18, so maybe we'll see you there. This song's called Life and Shit. Let's go.